God. Another day. And Chica again is not here, because she is in the kitchen again, clearly. God, she is addicted to that kitchen. Someone really needs to give her a new hobby. And I swear to God, if we miss breakfast again, I am going to give someone a piece of my mind if we miss breakfast again. God damn it. I'm gonna go see what Golden Freddy and Puppet are doing. They're probably the only ones awake. Puppet, Golden Freddy, anything happening today? Golden Freddy, you gotta give them something to do. What do you propose? Well, a game of some sort. A game? What kind of game? What is this game you speak of? A game? Like, freeze tag, maybe? A video game? A board game? What kind of game? Hide and seek. Hide and seek. I don't think we're gonna play hide and seek, Puppet. Why not play hide and seek though? Go round everyone up and meet on the roof, and you can all play hide and seek. Toy Animatronics, you hear that? You're gonna play hide and seek with everyone today. Oh, great. Not them. And you know what, Bonnie? Since you asked, you can be the seeker. Because you're the one who came to us about something to do. So you can be the seeker. You're a volunteer seeker because of coming to us to ask. God damn you, Noodle. I hate you, Noodle person. Damn, he really loves to call you a noodle. Or should I say all of them love to call you a noodle? It's like their favorite thing to call you. Now I gotta go round everyone up. Hey, security guard, your name is Mr. Davis. Wanna play hide and seek with us? No. I got a job to do, so I'm not gonna play any hide and seek with you, even though my chair's flung away from me. Okay, got it. You enjoy that. Hey, Foxy, wake your skinny ass up. I was about to say fat, but I realized he's skinny, so never mind. Yeah, you know I can hear every single word. What are you doing? What are we doing? Why do you need to wake me up today? What are we doing today? Hide and seek. Seriously, you woke me up at that. Yeah, I'm going back to sleep. No. You're gonna play. Because Puppet and Golden Freddy said so, I suppose, so. Just, yeah. You can go and get Freddy, I guess, since he's on the other side of that wall, and I'll just go get Chica. Well, Yar, why don't you get the cupcakes too then? You might as well. I mean, they'll be good hiders. Hey, Mr. Cupcake! You wanna play hide and seek? Cupcake. I don't know what you said, but I'll take that as a yes. Cupcake. Man, I'm glad I got good hearing, but I still can't put it to use because I really do not understand his language. You think the amount we've known that guy and we'd know his language by now, but Chica will not teach us. So it's a bit annoying. And he doesn't have hands, so he can't really write it out for us, so. Hey, Freddy, we're going to play hide and seek, so wake your fat ass up and go up to the roof. That's where we're meeting, right? Yeah. That's exactly where we're meeting. Chica, you can come out of the kitchen. We're going to play hide and seek. Golden Freddy and Puppet want us to play hide and seek, so we're going to play it. Hide and seek? Well, I'm going to get my best friends. Is she going to where I think she's going? Hold on. Chica! Aren't you banned from seeing them? You cannot ban me from seeing my best friends forever. I will see them now. Don't even dare. Well, we're meeting at the roof, so... yeah. Hey, you two want to play hide and seek with us? Sure. Hide and seek? Oh, we're the best at hide and seek. We're literally shadows. This is gonna be too easy. Well, we're all meeting at the roof, so yeah, see you there. Alright, everybody, I'm sure Bonnie has already told you we're playing hide and seek. And not sure if he already told you this, but he is the volunteered seeker and he will be seeking all of you. He'll count to 30, and by the time he reaches 30, he'll come and seek all of you, and you'll have to be in a good hiding spot. I'm sure you know the rules. It's hide and seek tag, so he kind of has to tag you, you know, so that he can catch you and come to the roof whenever you're caught, I suppose. The only rule is no hiding outside. You can hide anywhere in the pizzeria. Please try to make it fair on him. And I would prefer no shadow abilities so that it's actually fair. Understood. Do you understand? Yes. We understand, Golden Freddy. No shadow abilities, but I'm gonna blend in, that's for sure. I swear to God. You are the weirdest person I've ever met. We even managed to get the cupcakes to play this time, so... to play with you all, so... I don't know why I said this time, we haven't done this before. Me and Puppet will be monitoring all of you, making sure you do not cheat. Especially you two. Stop discriminating. Shut the hell up. You're not gonna talk back. Yeah, I think they're trying to say that you told them to be silent, and now they're being silent. Wow, no shit, Sherlock. How'd you figure that one out? Yar. I think Golden Freddy's having a temper tantrum today. Just listen. I swear to God. Oh, just go and hide, all of you. I'm tired of you guys, honestly. I can't wait to go on an adventure on my own so that I do not have to sit here with you guys. Good luck, honestly. Just good luck for when I do They are kind of right, though. You are being a bit grumpy. Oh, don't tell me you're joining them, too. Little Miss Noodle. Excuse me. You heard me, Noodles. God. You know, sometimes I hate being in this place. Okay, emo. Seriously. This is just proving my point. You are very grumpy today. Again, shut up, Noodle. Don't speak out of turn. Damn. Chill the F out. Man, hide and seek's boring. I just want to eat. Shut up, fatso. Shut up, skinny little stick. God, twigs and talking today. Am I right, Golden Freddy? Shut up, fatso. Everyone just go and hide. Bonnie, wait here and count to 30. God. I'm sick of it. Alright, Bonnie, go hunt. You've already counted. I was only at 25. They're already all hidden, so go. How the fuck do you know? Alright, I'm going. You could have just taken the stairs. Don't care. The easiest way. They'll never understand that, honestly. Why do I feel like Freddy would just go back to gaming? Are you serious? He actually went back to gaming. Freddy. I was meant to duck down when you came in here, but... You know, I don't really care about this game anyway, so, like, as long as you don't tag me, though, I'm perfectly fine. I literally just tagged you as you ran past. Did you, though? Did you really, though? Yes. Now just go to the roof, goddammit. Don't think there's anyone else in here. Wait a second. Hey, buddy. I can see your teeth. I can barely see your teeth glowing. You're not hidden well enough. God damn it. Hey, you know, as long as you don't catch me, though. So, I'll see you later. Hey, can you move? No. Dumbass. Seriously, dude. Freddy, go to the roof. God. He said go to the roof, but he closed the door on me. You're welcome. I am not here. Man, is that really cramped, though? Yar, yes, it's cramped. Freddy, I said go to the roof. What if I just want to sit here and play games, though? You can't go to the roof. You lost. Damn you. Well, that's your room. Check. God damn you. You just broke your own window, dumbass. I'm using the pole to climb, dummy. Hey, I got caught. You were sitting there playing games. I'm not surprised. But good strategy hiding Foxy like that. Yeah, I think Foxy's gonna win. Pretty sure some people are more hidden than him. But as long as he doesn't go back in that room, he probably will. You're really not hidden that well. Tag, go to the roof. God darn it. How did you even see me at the beginning? You said it was my teeth. Yeah, the glowing white, and you weren't allowed to use your shadow powers, so you couldn't really hide it. God damn you. You suck. God damn him. And that is two. And some people do not know how to play hide and seek, honestly. Goddamn wool. I don't think anyone would hide in parts of the service. That's a stupid idea. Anyone here? Hey, wait a second. I remember there was an Easter egg back here. Wasn't it that special one? On the Easter day? I wonder if one of the cupcakes hit here. Cupcake. There ain't no way I actually guess that. Cupcake, cupcake. I still don't know what you're saying. Wait, I need to tag you. Gonna have to reach back there. Stay still, Mr. Cupcake. If only I can touch you. Cupcake. Right there. Cupcake, cupcake. I really wish I knew what you were saying right now. You're probably laughing at me. Come on, just the candle. Cupcake. Come on. Cupcake. Come on, come on. Almost there. Cupcake. You're probably telling me to give up right now because I'm like an inch away. Come on. This is gonna be no use. You know what? I'm so stupid. And cupcake. You're cool. Cupcake. Cupcake, 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 cupcake. Alright, Mr. Cupcake, go to the roof. Oh, God. Man, if anyone else hit hard like that, that's gonna be annoying. Cupcake. Cupcake. Cupcake, 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 cupcake. Oh, Mr. Cupcake, you got found. Cupcake. He struggled until he managed to move the speaker. I'm not surprised he didn't realize he could just move it. Cupcake, cupcake? Yes, I understand your language, Mr. Cupcake. I'm a powerful being. I'd be surprised if Puppet doesn't know. I literally can hear everything he's saying. I know exactly what he's saying. Alright, Noodles, shut up. Stop calling me Noodles, God. Grumpy Pants. Cupcake. Don't be sad, Mr. Cupcake. I'm sure Toy Cupcake will bring it home for you. Maybe. I'm not sure if his position is something you'd like to know about. Cupcake. Don't be angry at me if it's bad. Please. Goddamn. And now to continue in checking this room. Which I was about to do before I noticed that spot. God, that was a workout. I wonder if anyone's in here. Maybe someone's in these lockers. Not like it's impossible for an animatronic of our size to fit in there. But maybe Toy Cupcake's in there. Or maybe they're not in here at all. Oh, I tripped over on the boxes. Oh, I tagged Mango. Oh God. I did not expect you to be back here. You knew I was here the whole time, didn't you? Yeah. For God's sake. Please tell me I'm not the first. I've caught Freddy, Shadow Bunny, and Mr. Cupcake so far. You're the fourth. I thought that spot was good. And this window won't break. Why did you want to break the window in the first place? For a shortcut? What's with you guys in shortcuts using the windows? You didn't? No, I used the door like a normal person. Oh well, that's your problem. The fourth has been found. Now we just got the rest. And there's still some stupid spots left. God's sake, everyone and wanting to break windows. Bet someone's back here, honestly. I'd be surprised if no one hid back here. And no one hid back here. I am actually stupid if someone is back there, and I would probably kill myself. I don't think anyone would hide in the bathrooms, and I'm definitely not checking those bathrooms. So if someone hid in there, congratulations, you won. This poster. Maybe that's where Toy Cupcake's hiding. Man, I just want to use my armrest right here. Just sitting right here. Oh, what's that I feel? Feels like a cupcake. Toy Cupcake. Go to the roof. Toy Cupcake. I don't understand you, so please just go to the roof. Toy Cupcake. Damn, he played games with you? That's sad. Guess your spot wasn't good. Toy Cupcake. Your candle was sticking out? Damn, that's sad. Well, the cupcakes have been found. That's five out of the rest. I bet Chica's in here. This is just disappointing, honestly. I am disappointed in people's spots. I don't think anyone's in the kitchen. Maybe someone's in the freezer. No one's in the freezer either. I might just leave the freezer, you know? It worked. It's so cold in here. I'll just leave her to suffer for a little bit. Wonder what's in the fridge. Maybe I'll just take a snack break. Chica, are you serious? I was gonna give you a little fucking head start, and you start giggling a little bit. You know how big my ears are? It's so obvious that I would have heard that no matter what. Now I can't even play games. And you're caught. God damn you, Bonnie. And you know what? I'm just gonna get her now. I'm not letting her win in case I don't remember her being here. Hey, Toy Chica. You're caught. God damn it. At least it's out of the cold. Your system breaking or something? Possibly. You found both of us? Why were you hiding in here, Fatso? Get along, you two. You two can just wait in here, honestly. Unless you do want to go to the roof. Yeah, we'll go to the roof. If I can get past this stupid pan. Me and Toy Chica were caught. Damn. Hiding in the kitchen and the freezer. Really? And the worst spots. It's such a big area. You could have hid in so many better spots. God. Look, it was cold in there. I didn't have time to think of a spot. Being cold in there isn't an excuse. God. Robots, anyway. So, we got caught. Bro, can people stop breaking windows? God. I'm surprised Freddy broke a window. He's gonna have to pay for it, too. Silly boy. Honestly, don't think anyone's in here. Seriously. Are you... Hey, Toy Freddy. If I can't see him, he can't see me. If I can't see him, he can't see me. Yeah, Toy Freddy. I can see you, pal. Hey, Toy Freddy. Toy Freddy, there's some food. Food behind you. No, I didn't touch him. I touched his hat. Maybe. Hey, you just touched me. You're now going to the roof. Damn it, I just wanted the food. Where's the food? No food. Ugh! They better give me food. Oh, ow. Food! I was promised food. That was just a trick to get you to turn around, idiot. And you fell for it. God damn it. Can people stop breaking windows for a second, god damn it? What the... I'm gonna pretend I don't see that. What the? Hey, have you seen anyone in here? You think I'm gonna tell you? What's that on the camera? There's no red dots on there. Weird. Hold on. Guess I'm gonna be the one breaking a window. Can't believe I'm joining the squad and breaking windows. So that I can get back here, because someone's barricaded it. Hey, Bonnie. We can talk about this. I'm just gonna go through this door. And you're not gonna follow me. Wasn't that door locked or something? And also, you're caught. You should have run away while you had the chance. Damn, you're right. Should have. Damn it, bro. You should have won for us. Cupcake. How many people are left? We got Chica, Toy Freddy, Mango, Shadow Bonnie, Shadow Freddy, Cupcake, Toy Cupcake, Freddy. Don't tell me it's just two people left. How are you guys this bad? You guys are actually this bad. There is two people left. He got 9 out of 11. God. It's just Toy Bonnie and Foxy now. Who will he find? I think he's closer to Toy Bonnie. I'm going to continue through this way now. I'm not going up that way because I don't think anyone would hide back at the stairwell. I'll wait to check that room. I haven't checked this way yet. Guess no one's here. Maybe I should check this room. I think it's like the only room I haven't checked other than the stairwell. I'll check that last, I guess. Well, here goes nothing. We've got two people to find. It's Foxy and Toy Bonnie, I think. Hello? Foxy, Toy Bonnie, you both gotta be in here. It's like the only place I haven't checked. Unless one of you are in the stairwell. Your box broke. And I see you. I saw a blue tint as that box broke. And it fell off. I'm not here. What do you mean? You're stuck. And another box fell off. Yeah. You'll never take me alive! Ow, 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 my foot! You're not that fast. God damn it. Surely I'm the last one. Surely. Foxy's the last one. I think. Go to the roof. God damn it. Not fair. That was so unfair. Your spot was horrible. Why would there be a random stack of boxes in a supply closet? I'm pretty sure it would be multiple stacks instead of stacking to the roof. You're right. But I'm like a bunny, so I got these giant ears that I can't hide properly. There were so many spots you could have used. Even Shadow Bunny had a much better spot, but got unlucky. Ha. Bozo. Foxy, you can come out now! Foxy! Daddy's in there. Foxy, you can come out. They're all caught, I think. No, you're not here, Foxy. Foxy, I know you're in here. I have bunny ears and I was right next to the room. So that's what that thing was on the camera. Foxy, you gonna say something? You won. You literally won. That's also why Freddy was standing here for so long, I guess. Foxy, wake up, you won. Hello? Hello? Bro's really committed. Foxy, I already tagged you anyway. Yarr! You better not be lying to me. You won. Yarr, did I win? Bunny told me I won. Did I actually? Yes. What did I win? I don't know. Some of Bonnie's money. Or Bonnie's money. Poor Bonnie doesn't even know what he's giving away. I can hear everything. He's not having my money. God damn it. You're not having my money, Foxy. I can hear everything from down there. Yar. So I get Bonnie's credit card, basically. Sure. Freddy already spent everything on that goddamn credit card. You're not getting my credit card, bro. Yar, shut up. I'm getting your credit card. Bruv, I found you anyway, so I really did win, if anything. No, because you called for me to come out, meaning you did not win. But you didn't come out. Yar, but still, I won because it's the last person found, not the seeker. The seeker doesn't win. Then there should be no prize. There was no time limit, so it can't be you. Oh, just shut up, honestly. You're not getting my credit card. You can have something else. Maybe Freddy's credit card. He's got lots of money. He's the owner, goddammit. He's not having my credit card. God damn it, nah. Give him your credit card. You were the seeker, you lost. Freddy, shut up. Yar, you know what? Give me my own credit card. You're not having your own credit card until you earn your own money. Then how the hell does Bonnie have one? How does he make money? I literally do guitar lessons. Yar, we're closed all the time. How do you get kids? Not just kids, adults and guitars. Not to mention me and the security guard are good friends, so he also comes and pays for lessons. Yar. I literally have my own guitar lesson class thing. I mean, you can come to it if you want and get paid. Maybe to do some, if you pay to do some lessons, and then you can be paid to teach some lessons after learning. Yar, what money do I have to start learning? Yeah, so that's kind of why you're never going to until you start earning your own money. Yar, how am I gonna earn my own money if I don't have that job? You're a pirate, aren't you? Go looking for buried treasure or something. Yar, I'm a robot pirate. I'm not an actual pirate. And stop saying Yar. But I'm a pirate, Yar. You just said you're not a natural pirate, Foxy. You're honestly being stupid now. Freddy, don't even talk. You were playing games during this. Anyway, can we get off the prize topic? I don't think you even need a prize. Yarr! Maybe some furniture. Furniture. Give me some furniture. Sure, your prize can be furniture, Foxy. But you won't be getting it for a while. Yeah, why? Because I'm going to be gone for a while. I'm leaving tomorrow. You have powers, just summon it. Foxy. I'm saving my energy for other stuff. Such as traveling. So that I don't have to pay for transport. Yarr! Whatever. Yarr, this is boring. And too easy. Literally, you basically bribed Freddy into helping by begging. And saying that you wouldn't snitch on him gaming or anything. Hey, but you just snitched on me gaming. I would have snitched on you anyway. I missed. You're lucky. I'm lucky? If you hit, I would have hit you back. Harder. You wanna go? Freddy, I'm happy to fight you right now. And since I am smarter, I'm pretty sure I would win the fight. Since you do not know how to fight. Oh, really? I've had lessons from the security guard. I teach him guitar lessons, he teaches me combat lessons. For free, he teaches me them as well. But you make him pay for yours? Yeah, because why shouldn't I? It's how to earn a living, and he's completely fine with it. In fact, he's happy to pay. He wants to pay. I play Fortnite. And I have guns. We're robots. What's a gun gonna do? Shoot your endoskeleton and make you bug out? Get a bullet inside your wiring on a lit shit? You really think that'll work with souls inside of us of kids? They're dead kids. And? Your point is? You're not going to be able to kill me with a stupid gun, Freddy. Especially when your gun was taken away. That's not my only gun. And a game does not give you combat experience. You've got to actually learn how to fight in real life to get combat experience. You don't play a game and then immediately know how to fight. Bonnie. I'm your boss. I'm both of your bosses, and now shut the hell up, both of you, before I ground you both again. Yeah, Bonnie. Calm the hell down, bro. Take your hand off of me, Freddy. Okay. Jeez, chill, bro. You're a stupid no-life gamer, Freddy. It's annoying. I'm gone. Going to bed. This took way too long. Why are you going to bed, bro? It's so early. Because maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm lying to you so I can do something else. Or maybe I'm tired because you guys are so annoying and this stupid game is so boring and tiring. Having to search for your lame spots. Freddy, just shut up. God's sake. D- damn, bro. He needs to take a chill pill. Bro, you need to calm down. You're worse than him, bro. You're so rude. What did I do? Well, because I played games and he was rude about it. We played games too, but still. That's not the point. The point is, he's your friend, bro. Don't cause a fight with him. Bruh, you're on his side. Yeah. Let me guess, because you're a Bonnie too? Sorry, Shadow Bonnie, I kind of got to go on his side. Oh, shut up! You're a Freddy! Get off my side! I don't want you! That's exactly why no one's going to choose your side, pal. Listen here, pal. You got to learn to be a lot nicer and stop playing those games. Because they're corrupting your mind. Playing stupid Fortnite? Bro, play Minecraft! What is there to do in Minecraft? Bloody hell. All you do is sit there mining some goddamn trees and then building a stupid house and going to slay a zombie or a stupid ender dragon. You disrespect Minecraft one more time and I swear to God you are going to die. Oh yeah? Both of you, silence right the fucking now. Damn. You guys need to chill. All of you. God. Man, I'm done with today. I'm going to play some Fortnite. Here he goes again. Man, you don't even know me. You just hide in that back room playing your stupid Minecraft or whatever you fucking play. Do not diss Minecraft, dude. I literally will kill you. Oh yeah, you will kill me? Golden Freddy, your puppet will goddamn intervene, you dumbass. You're not gonna be able to kill me. It is true, we will intervene, but still, Freddy, you need to chill. No, there is no need for me to chill. They can't hurt me. They can't. Because you are just going to intervene. We are going to intervene if it causes your death, not if it is torture. And he will definitely torture you happily. Oh, so you're just going to let me get tortured. And then your main animatronic is going to be gone. So if you ever want to do another showtime, you can't. You can't. You can't do it without me. I am the boss of this pizzeria. Not you. Just because you have powers doesn't mean you're the boss. I am Freddy Fazbear. This is Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. I am the boss. So shut your mouth up. I have more power over you. More authority over you. Because I am the goddamn fucking boss. I'm staying out of this now. You really got told. Shut up, Noodle. Thank you for your time. I am your boss, so remember that. I will kick you out of this pizzeria if I must. So shut your mouths up. Stop telling me I can't be playing Fortnite. If I want to play Fortnite, I can play Fortnite. Goodbye. I'm out. Is he normally like this? No, but he is actually very right. He can kick us all out if he wanted to, including me and Puppet. Damn. Well, today is just the weirdest day, so I'm going to bed. Screw this.